Welcome to step 4 of the 7 Steps to Business Success series. Time to start thinking about your competition. Successful businesses know who their competitors are, what they're doing, and how their customers view them. Conduct a competitor analysis. This will help you identify gaps in the market that your business can meet. Visit the stores of your competition, whether it's online or in their shopfront, and what are they doing? How is the customer experience? How do staff interact with the customers? What is their signage like? How does the business advertise? Once you've answered these questions, you need to ask yourself, what can you do better? What can I offer that competitors aren't? What will set you apart from your competition? This will be your competitive advantage. Once you've determined your competitive advantage and what is unique and different about your business, it is time to think about your unique selling proposition, also known as a USP. Your USP is the marketing statement you will use to sell products and services to your customers. Think, we deliver on service, on price, on time, or fresh flowers delivered fast. Be sure to keep your advertising fresh and viable. Review your USP and adjust it if and when necessary.